In court today, a man accused of torturing a 5-year-old girl to death expected to go to trial in a couple of weeks. Well, instead, he had that trial date changed. Jose Ruiz is accused of injury to a child and the death of 5-year-old Mercedes Lasoya in February of 2022. Ruiz, along with Lasoya's mother, Katrina Mendoza, charged in the case. And while Mendoza has taken a plea deal, Ruiz is actually expected to go on trial on October 3rd. His attorneys, though, filed a motion asking for a reset because they were still trying to get through some evidence. The motion granted today by Judge Stephanie Boyd, Lasoya's great-grandmother in court for today's hearing, and tells us this family is hoping they get justice soon.
Day by day, I wish she was here with us. And I hope that they sit there in jail and pay for everything they did to Mercedes. I want justice. I want them to sit in jail for life in prison. And I want them to sit there and think what they did.
Justice for Mercedes. The next hearing for Ruiz is October 23rd. During that hearing, a new trial date will be set. And Judge Boyd did say this case would go to trial before the end of the year.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.